Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Matahari Amalhaq and today I will present to you about students' preference in online video conference applications within 2019 International Relations students. Okay, so the introductions first. The COVID-19 pandemic has changed the education world. And then long distance learning is used to limit the COVID-19 disease spread around the world, and one of the most common methods used is using the online conference app. So the research questions is, which applications that become the student preference when doing the long distance learning, and why students choose particular app as their preference, and then the definitions of the long distance learning. Distance learning is basically based on distance education and distance training, and can be defined as learning that is media based, remote or asynchronous, and supported by some instructional system. And then for the definitions of online conference applications, online conference applications like Zoom, Microsoft Teams, WebEx, or any other applications is an application that allows participants to conduct or attend meetings via the internet. It enables remote meetings based on VoIP, or voice over internet protocol, online video, instant messaging, file sharing, and screen sharing. The impact of COVID-19 towards education. Pandemic has inherently interrupted education worldwide, and this is besides causing school closures but also delayed examinations because, well, there are no teachers to check the exams of the students. And then for distance learning, students must depend on their own resources to learn through the internet. Some of them are really fortunate to have their own internet access in their home, such as Wi-Fi, while some need to buy an expensive internet package for their education purposes. Educators must also adapt on new education concepts and teaching delivery methods. Some of them, they are untrained, so they need an easiness to use it. Research methods. Here we are using the quantitative methods and then using questionnaire with open-ended questions. The participants are batch 2019 of Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta International Relations students, and then the survey was put in Google Form and spread to the LINE and WhatsApp group. The result is the research is managed to gather 14 participants. Most used applications are Zoom, Microsoft Teams, and Google Meet. Most liked applications is Zoom, and most states the easiness of use and more comfortable of use as the main reasons they preferred that app. It is also noted that there are also certain internet providers that giving special packages for Zoom applications to help students that need distance learning. So the discussion is, most cite the easiness of use as their parameters. Unfortunately, the easy to use term can be broadly interpreted as easy to use is different in each people, so we need to a clear parameter to define the easiness of use. And then there are tools little or small amount of participants to gather any valuable data. The conclusion is, the research is intended what is the applications that is most liked by students during online learning. Most of them choosing Zoom with emphasis in easiness and comfort to use as dominant answer. The research can be expanded by targeting different majors or different education levels such as kindergarten to 12th grade, or postgraduate students. Thank you for watching my presentations.